And we're getting some breaking news at the moment as a major disaster has been averted at the Mumbai airport as a towing vehicle has caught fire. The fire scare, in fact, is being reported from the Mumbai airport. You can see the visuals on your screen. This could have been a major disaster that thankfully has been averted. This is a towing vehicle that apparently caught fire at the Mumbai airport. This is the latest that we are getting. We'll try and get in more information about this disaster, this scare, this fire scare that we are reporting from the Mumbai airport. We are waiting to get in inputs from the reporters on ground. But this is the latest. The visuals on your screens there show a towing vehicle that caught fire. And these are visuals from this morning at the Mumbai airport. This was a major disaster that could have happened, and this was averted. You can see people trying to douse the fire. This is a towing vehicle right in front of an Airbus that you see on your visuals. Behind this towing vehicle, you could see that Airbus, and people are trying to douse that fire. This is a towing vehicle that has caught fire. This is being reported from the Mumbai airport. My colleague Ashish Dikshit is on the phone line with me. Ashish, what more can you tell us? This is a major disaster averted.
Which is averted earlier in the morning, and it is a Air India flight which was parked and which was being taken to the runway, and thankfully there was no crew in it, but the towing van which was taking the flight on the runway, that got fired somehow. The fire tenders were rushed to the spot, and thankfully the fire has dozed off right now.
Ashish, do we know what caused this fire?
Exactly, that is what the fire officials are trying to find out, the major reason, what was the cause of the fire. But right now they are still, the cooling operation is being carried out, and later on they will find the reason behind this fire.
But this is a major security lapse as well. This is a major disaster averted. Of course, we are reporting that to our viewers, but this could have been a major threat because this is an airport where there are passengers by the bunch every now and then. And we can see an Air India Airbus right behind this towing vehicle. So this is a disaster in the making.
It could have been the worst situation because Mumbai is one of the busiest airports across the country, and as it is national as well as international flights land and take off from here. But thankfully there was no passengers and not even the cabin crew in that flight which was being torn on the runway.
Also, Ashish, the fact that we've seen, this is not the first instance of fire that has been reported from the airport. We've seen a lot of it. We've seen one incident that happened in September as well. So this actually raises a lot of questions as far as security at the airports is concerned.
Security of the airport has always been in the question. Last September also we saw the mishap which was averted. But right now, the number of flights have been reduced due to the COVID wave. So that was a reason that there were not many flights at the airport when this incident took place.
Okay, and this Air India Airbus that you've been talking to us about and telling us, as we can also see the visuals on our screen right behind this towing vehicle that is on fire. Just want to understand, was it about to, take off? Was it just held there? Were passengers about to board? What is the situation that you're getting to know from on ground? Because we really want to understand about this passenger flight, because this is an Air India Airbus that we can clearly see on the visuals, and right in front of it, the towing vehicle has caught fire.
Exactly, the reason is unknown, and still we are awaiting for the more details. But as some sources of airport have confirmed us that this was being taken to the runway, that that is sure that this flight could have taken off in an hour or few.
Okay. All right. Parvesh Zamania, aviation expert, is also joining me on the broadcast. Mr. Zamania, thank you so much for joining me. This is a major tragedy that could have happened. This has been averted, but the visuals are really, really disturbing.
I have not seen the visual, but what I heard from you, it's absolutely shocking because the Mumbai airport has very high safety standards, and I don't know how this could have occurred. But one must first find out who's responsible and who owned the vehicle. Was it an outsourced company? Was it one of the airlines? Because this could have been a major tragedy if it had occurred. And I'm very happy that I'm impressed that some of the people used their presence of mind and immediately put the fire out and brought things under control. So I think it's a major tragedy, but definitely the government should investigate, and I have no doubt that the government will investigate and find out the source, and the people who are responsible should definitely be taken to task, because this is not allowed, that this is not done.
Mr. Zamania, what could be the possible causes of this fire, if you could just, because...
Without a proper report coming, it's impossible to say what could have happened. It could be poor maintenance of the vehicle or something like that. But I don't think it is only because of the vehicle. See, it's very difficult to say what could have happened. The short circuit, but definitely the vehicle was not maintained at the standards which it should have been maintained. And I'm sure the government will do an audit and see that all vehicles are maintained up to maximum highest standards, so no untold incident can ever occur in future.
Right. Mr. Zamania, just for the better understanding of our viewers, this is a towing vehicle that we are talking about. You know, when we see visuals like this that we are reporting to our viewers, and that too from the Mumbai airport, where passengers actually board and deboard flight every now and then, this is absolutely scary. Now, if you could just explain to our viewers what it really does the towing vehicle do, how is it supposed to be on the runway, and how is it also connected with the flight? Because we do see an Air India Airbus right behind the burnt towing vehicle.
This is a tow bar vehicle. See, sometimes to move the aircraft from one place to other place is quite expensive. So they use this towing vehicle, which is a bar connected with the aircraft. And once everything is ready, the tow bar is disconnected and moved away, and the aircraft takes off. So this is just to help, but even though the towing bar is there, the always in connection and in control with the person using bar truck here. So this is, it's very, very close to the aircraft. Let us put it this way. The tow bar truck is always very, very close, and if something like that can catch fire, it can definitely immediately affect the aircraft. It's not something that's placed very far away. I'm telling you, it is
right, Doctor,
cause of some poor maintenance of the tow bar. That's why it must have happened.
Okay. All right, we are getting to know this, Mr. Zamania, that probably there were 85 people on board the aircraft. So this has become absolutely scary now. And in front of that aircraft, we see a burning towing vehicle.
Was 85 people or 8 people or 600 people, that's a very risky thing that happened. It doesn't make any difference whether the number of people were there on the aircraft. Something like that shouldn't happen, period. That's all, you know. It's not a question of how many people were on the aircraft. You know, the risk of one life is worth as much.
Absolutely, because earlier we did not know if there were people on board on this aircraft, but we are getting to know the numbers now. So there were, in fact, people on board. So this is a major tragedy averted.
Not a major tragedy averted. And suppose something could have, God forbid, happened to the aircraft, the lives would have been at risk, and it would have been a very, very tragic incident. And what happened? These incidents reflect the safety standards in our country. So these incidents should be absolutely avoided. As it is, because of COVID, the aviation industry is going through hell and back. So something like this would just add fuel to the fire.
Right. Thank you so much, Mr. Zamania, for joining us on the broadcast. I'm also now joined by my colleague, Radhika. Radhika Ramaswamy, just take us through what really can you tell our viewers? This is a major tragedy averted at the Mumbai airport. Fire visuals that we see on the screens.
This is a tow tractor that burst into flames. It is all ablaze. This is a clip from a few hours back. In fact, the details that we are getting is that the tractor was to push back Air India Flight AI-647 to Jamnagar, being operated by A320 aircraft. Now, unfortunately, there were 85 people on board. But fortunately, a big tragedy was averted because fire was immediately extinguished. And there is no damage to the aircraft either. Now, aircraft did depart at 12 o'clock is the information that we're getting. Now, as far as the statement from Air India senior officials is concerned, they have issued a statement stating that there have been no injuries, no damage to anything. And we are checking with the airport ground handler, which is the Air India Airport Service Limited, for more information. So definitely an inquiry is likely to be conducted as to how, you know, how this particular tractor was caught, was bursting into flames. So yes, an inquiry will be initiated. But yes, a major tragedy averted, and this aircraft carrying 85 people departed at about 12 o'clock.
Right. Radhika, stay on with me. I'm also now joined by Hina Gambhir on the phone line. Hina, this is a story that we are tracking, a major tragedy averted at the Mumbai airport. And like our colleague Radhika has been bringing to us, 85 people have been on board.
Well, that's right. In fact, if you look at the visuals, Griha, they are quite dramatic. And we are still waiting for an official statement from the Mumbai airport to understand what exactly has happened. But what we can tell you for now is that it was a towing tractor, in fact, which was being prepared to push back this Air India aircraft that suddenly burst into flames. This happened this afternoon, and around 10:45 a.m. is what we are being told this incident happened, when Air India flight AI-647 was being prepared to depart for Jamnagar. Now, this is the update that we are getting for you at this point in time, and we are also getting to know that fire services immediately were rushed to the spot, and now, as my colleague Radhika was also mentioning just now, as per Air India's senior officials, no injuries have been reported. No damage as of now, but we're still waiting for an official statement from the Mumbai airport officials as well and Air India to find out what exactly led to this. In fact, the flight eventually took off about 20 minutes odd behind schedule, but an official statement is still awaited. This is what we have picked up so far. This is the source-based information that we have got, but the visuals are quite dramatic, and we can say some kind of a tragedy has been averted. Now, we need to first understand what was the cause of fire as far as this towing vehicle is concerned, but definitely an incident that will have to be investigated. We are trying to get details from DGCA, from the Mumbai airport, and from Air India as well as to what exactly was the reason. But thankfully, as Radhika was reporting a short while ago, no injuries have been reported so far.
But Hina, I just want to understand why no word still from Air India or DGCA, because like Radhika also mentioned, this incident occurred a few hours back.
That's right. At around 10:45 is when this incident took place. So we are still, you know, getting in touch with DGC officials, just waiting to get some more information. An official word is still awaited. But the only thing that we can tell you right now that, you know, this tractor, in fact, suddenly caught fire. In fact, this pushback tug had returned just after refueling. So did something happen? Whether refueling was happening, that is something that, you know, we need to still ascertain whether that led to, you know, this towing tractor catching fire or not. Official details are awaited, but as of now, we can just say that this flight that was supposed to take off at that time got delayed by about 20-odd minutes, and an official statement is still awaited.
Right, Hina, thank you so much for joining us on the broadcast. I'm also now joined by Vipul Saxena, aviation expert on the broadcast. Mr. Saxena, thank you so much for joining us. This is what we are getting to our viewers at the moment. A major tragedy averted at the Mumbai airport. What does it say about the lapses as far as the airport is concerned? A tow truck actually caught in fire, and that too right in front of an Airbus which had passengers on board.
See, it apparently, I mean, unless the details comes out in the inquiry, but apparently if I imagine a situation, it could be probably overheating of the towing vehicle because it pulls a heavy load. So there's always chances of this vehicle getting overload, you know, overheated because of some kind of either you can say poor man violence or it could be because of other issues, and that may cause the fire in the towing vehicle. And
but Mr. Saxena, aren't these tow tractors equipped to carry that kind of load that you're talking about? Because if that's the case, if this could be the cause of fire, this is again a major security threat that the airport and the DGCA need to look at.
So normally, we have seen that the kind of maintenance practices and maintenance issues Air India and their vehicles have. And this towing vehicle also, I suppose, was for of Air India only. So I feel somewhere there may be lapse in the maintenance of this towing vehicle, which probably become the reason of the fire.
Also, Mr. Saxena, the fact that there were people on board right behind the towing tractor, 85 people on board the Air India flight, that in fact got delayed.
Yeah, that's I mean, it's a very serious incident which has taken place, and I'm sure the Mumbai Airport and Air India must take it on a serious note and try to avoid this and do some more safety checks and some more, you know, preventive checks on this kind of vehicle, because this kind of vehicle do have problem of maintenance sometimes. Little shortcuts can really lead to this kind of fire. There may be some short circuiting also may cause this kind of fire. So once the report comes out, then only we'll be able to ascertain the reason. But yes, it was a major incident which should have been avoided.
And Mr. Saxena, does it usually take that kind of a time? Because we are talking about an incident which is to this extent, which is a major security lapse. It apparently happened around 12 o'clock and it's already 2:40. And no word from the DGCA, no word from Air India. So we really need to understand what is going on here.
As far as I've got information that the action taken by Mumbai Airport was quite swift and within the prescribed time.
Mm-hmm.
And that is how this major incident could be averted. But as far as some statement is concerned, I'm sure unless they do a preliminary inquiry, they won't be able to make any kind of statement because that will be too premature. But I'm sure by evening something should come out.
Okay. Thank you so much, Mr. Arun Saxena, Vipul Saxena, to join us on the broadcast. I'm also now joined by my colleague Arunil on the phone line. Arunil, do we have an update on this fire that's been reported from the Mumbai airport?
Untoward incident been averted, one can say. This was basically Air India flight number 647, scheduled to depart for Jamnagar, and that is when the tow tractor, the vehicle that tows the aircraft to the runway or to the appropriate point from where the aircraft can take off, that basically caught fire. The tow tractor was in a close proximity of this plane, and there were more than 80 passengers who were sitting inside this aeroplane. So imagine if at all the fire would have reached the aircraft, the kind of damage it would have led to property, as well as we just hope that thankfully it didn't happen, because more than 80 passengers were sitting inside. In fact, the airport authorities have confirmed that because the firefighting team was nearby, the fire was doused off in no time, and no harm to life or property took place at the Mumbai airport. But clearly, who is responsible? Was there any negligence? Why there is no statement from the Mumbai airport till now, or from Air India, or from the other aviation authorities? That is the big question that arises.
Arunil, we've gotten aviation experts on the broadcast who have been mentioning one common factor, which is about the lack of maintenance when it comes to these tow trucks. Now, I believe it's an obsolete technology, but in order to cost cut, what they do is they are supposed to tow these aircrafts, if I'm not mistaken. So aren't they supposed to carry that massive amount of load? So they need to be aptly maintained so that there is this kind of a tragedy is averted.
Well, what I spoke to a senior officer from the Mumbai airport, what information we are getting is that this tow tractor had fueled up, and immediately it was in action on the runway and basically trying to tow a huge aircraft. And whether there was any lapses or any negligence with respect to fueling of that tow tractor, that is the big question that has been seen from the technical officials from inside the Mumbai airport. Now, there is no confirmation as yet. The probe is underway from the Air India side as well as from the end of Mumbai airport. Now, what exactly comes out of this probe, that we will be keeping a close eye on. But thankfully, a major untoward incident being awaited over here, because there were passengers sitting inside that aircraft.
Absolutely, Arunil. Thank you so much for joining us with all those details. So this is the latest that we are getting from Mumbai Airport. A tow tractor caught fire. And however, thankfully, that fire was doused. This is a major scare that was averted at the Mumbai Airport. No injuries or damage to the plane that you see in the visuals behind that tow tractor that caught fire were reported. In fact, there were 85 people who were on board that Airbus, that Air India Airbus. And this was a flight, outbound flight to Jamnagar. It got delayed by about 20 minutes. And this is when this instance took place where a tow tractor right in front of that aircraft caught fire. And on that note, I'm slipping into a very short break here on Mirror Now. News continues on the other side. Stay tuned.